Farmers saw mixed results when harvesting their wheat crop, reporting yields that varied from 20 to 80 bushels per acre. A good number for Louisiana is around 50 bushels per acre. Rainfall in fall and winter was a problem for some fields.
Those areas were, especially on heavy soils, where it stayed real, real wet in January, February, and part of March. This didn't allow the plants to tiller out very well, and those areas is where we had the lowest yields.
Wheat prices aren't overly favorable right now. Prices have fluctuated around $4.50 and $5 a bushel. This is right at or slightly below the break-even point for farmers. This price will influence the amount of wheat that will be planted next year.
In visiting with some of the economists, they don't really think it's going to change much heading into the fall. It may creep up a little bit, but I don't really see a real big spike in wheat prices for this fall.
Twidwell encouraged farmers to make wheat variety and planting decisions as soon as possible because seed availability could be a problem this fall.
Some of our seed comes from Arkansas, and it was so wet up there this year, they had some problems with some of their seed production fields. So some of the varieties, the seeds are going to be in short supply.
The dry weather in April and May did not affect the wheat crop. Wheat prefers dry conditions. With the LSU Ag Center, this is Toby Blanchard reporting.